Hey guys, hello and welcome to Mad. So in this video, I am going to make a Prisma color bubbles using Infinite Painter app. So at first, I'm changing my canvas color to black. Take the brush, I'm taking monoline. And draw the outer layer. I'm taking a circle shape as I'm going to draw a bubble. Now take some solid colors and start painting through the edges. Add some highlighters here. I will blend the colors a bit. For blending, I use paint roller. Okay, let's draw another bubble. So that's it. If you find the video is supportive, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to notify. Like the video, share it, and hey, don't forget to comment about your experience on digital art. Thank you, stay healthy. See you in the next video.